So far, 6 countries, Uganda, Rwanda, Ethiopia, Tanzania, Kenya, and Burundi, have signed the Cooperative Framework Agreement that seeks to redefine the general legal principles for the equitable utilization of the Nile waters.
The NBI, transitional institution, and we wanted to see Sudan and Egypt both on board on the CFA. And this is a process that needs to be started up and to be processed.
You have a resource which is shared. Its use must be shared, and there must be rules and regulations governing the conduct of its use. And in this regard, you don't have a choice.
The agreement will also provide a comprehensive framework for sharing the resource and benefits from its use. But only 2, Ethiopia and Rwanda, have ratified, with another 3, Tanzania, Kenya and Uganda, in the pipeline. The Nile has for long been a point of contention among the 11 countries, Uganda, Egypt, Burundi, Rwanda, Kenya, Sudan, Ethiopia, Tanzania, DRC, and Eritrea. The point of contention focuses on the 1929 and 1959 bilateral agreements which apportioned all the Nile waters between Egypt and Sudan.
The CFA will be a common platform for all of the Nile riparian countries, and it will settle any potential conflicts that might arise.
The Cooperative Framework Agreement was redrafted to solve complex relations between the 10 countries, but Egypt has not signed, calling for consensus on the agreement. As a result of the impasse, Egypt has withdrawn from the NBI cooperation process, and upstream states and Sudan are struggling to convince Egypt to return. In this year's 4th Nile Basin Development Forum, organized under the theme Building Sustainable Transboundary Cooperation in a Complex River Basin, Challenges, Lessons and Prospects, participants focused on how to address challenges.
If all the countries can sign that framework, I think that our cooperation will be better.
However, one participant from Kenya had a different approach, insisting that Egypt should be summoned.
We must now be able to get hold of our government and pass one message to them, and that message is one, that Egypt must come on board all we take and specified action.